A 92-year-old company is bound to have many great days in its historical timeline.
Our new home.
It's time to add another one.
This building for me is symbolic of what the future holds for us.
The future of this company is incredibly bright, and it's because of the people.
Saturday marked the grand opening of Pratt Whitney's new Engineering and Technology Center, or ETC. Employees.
When I lay my head down every night.
And their children participated in the opening of this 425,000 square foot facility.
One, two, three.
A $180 million investment, the ETC will house more than 1,700 employees. This new facility comes almost 3 years after the Connecticut Aerospace Reinvestment Act, under which UTC will invest up to $500 million to upgrade and expand aerospace research, development, and manufacturing.
You know, it is a time of growth at Pratt. In the last 18 months alone, we've added over 1,500 people to our engineering organization. And having this new state-of-the-art building will certainly help us to attract the best and brightest, which is what we really need to stay competitive.
Those working for the Flying Eagle have great pride designing, building, and representing some of the most technologically advanced machinery in the world. It was time to show it off.
It's really cool, and also, it also looks really nice, and there's lots of windows.
Oh, it means so much to me. It just feels good.
Following the ETC ceremony, Connecticut's offices and manufacturing facilities opened up to the families of Pratt Whitney employees.
Mostly, I just wanted to get them used to the idea of an industry and looking around and basically just saying, wow, science is cool.
I'm here because I just wanted to see the beauty of what my aunt does for work.
The expressions from Family Day often tell the story about the Pratt & Whitney story. Some were fascinated, others inspired, and a few, well, were just worn out by the whole thing.
First, my wife has been after me for the last 20 plus years to finally come in here and see Pratt operations. I've always put it off. Today, I finally decide maybe it's something I should do. Maybe because she's constantly nagging me.
What are you going to do when you grow up?
I'm going to work as my dad when I grow up.
The timing of these festivities was not happenstance.
Every year, Pratt & Whitney has been one of our greatest donors.
The company also honored those who serve or have served on Veterans Day with another unveiling, a Veterans Wall in Middletown. Pratt & Whitney's history book continues to get thicker, and perhaps it's appropriate that a company that makes turbine engines has a story that shows no signs of slowing down.
Pratt is going to be the greatest place to work, and at least for the next 25 years, I see us in a very good state.